The object I am holding, which seems a little bit like a toy or a section from an automaton, is also a mechanism for extending the cutting range of a high-end industrial miter saw. I built this miniature version, which I intend to adapt into a larger and sturdier one, using fire door hinges and replacing the timber with pieces of birch ply that I laminated together. I've often said that many of the videos I make are as much about not doing what I am demonstrating as they are about learning new skills. I'm not entirely convinced by this video and build. It works in principle, but it's a little bit too dangerous to keep in the workshop and use on a regular basis, so I'm probably going to dismantle this straight away. to avoid the temptation